them either, because you just take the power right off them. So always take the power off, make it little, make it through.
When she gets stuck, throw the rein at her first. There's your transition. Go. Doesn't matter if she goes into the trot, but she needs to develop that.
Yeah.
Super. Needs to develop that transition. This transition is better. Soft. Yeah, fix the canter, get her a little bit more through.
So she doesn't need to be more collected for the one?
No, the hind leg's jumping through really well. Yeah, super. Even a little bit more time. Close her leg a little bit slower so she knows it's going to come. And then really clear on the ground.
That one that she did on the other rein, I mean, you could feel the difference, couldn't you?
How awesome.
Like, that's world class when they do that.
Yeah.
And don't work too much on the piaffe passage at home at the moment. You know, like, I'll help you with it so it's always going in the right direction, because she can do it.
Yeah, I think I should only do it when you're here.
Yeah, she can do it. So now we just work on making it better, but really work on the throughness all the time.